you. You kidnapped me. I've got friends waiting for me. Oh, this is against my rights. I'm gone. We've moved.
The planet Ferras in Cadavian Central. That was here before, no? Well, a while ago.
Take me back.
Relax.
Take me back! You've kidnapped me, and you've taken me halfway across the Mutter Spiral.
Yeah, that's the forward talking, that is. I mean, how would you know that Ferra is halfway across Mutter Spiral? I mean, why would you even say Mutter Spiral? That's time we're cool before the Milky Way, by the way.
Well, I don't know. It just comes to me randomly. I get a lot of flashbacks to your life. You don't like it, do you?
Oh, you finally realise that.
You like to go around keeping yourself all hushed up, keeping your true self locked away, never to resurface. And now it's all out in the open. How do you feel? Vulnerable? Exactly how I felt when you took Ben Jackson away from me. What was that? An explosion?
Sorry about that. Get the dust off you. Hey! How are you?
Who are you?
Sergeant Will Silverton. And you?
Grace. Grace Thompson. Where are you taking me, by the way? And, yeah, thanks for mummifying me in this thing. Oh, you need to wash, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Look, about that. So, I'm sorry. We thought you were terrorists.
Don't be ridiculous. First you kidnap me, then you take me away in some flying supercar and now you're interrogating me.
We're at war. The King stopped immigration from the colonies. He's worried about the terrorist attacks. We all are. And as from today, we have reason to be.
I know, I saw it. I'm sorry for your losses.
Yeah. So what about you?
I was kidnapped.
Look, about that.
No, not by you, by someone else. But basically, I've been kidnapped. Well, I'm already kidnapped. Look, Sergeant Silverton.
Whoa! Sergeant Silverton was my father. Call me Will, please.
Okay, Will. Why have you kidnapped me? I've got to go and find him, the doctor.
The doctor? Doctor who?
That's the thing, I don't know.
He'll have to wait because we're here now.
Here? Where? Where am I? Where have you taken me?
I love adventures.
Well, so do I suppose. Hello?
Sorry about that. I'm a little bit naughty.
You're You know what? We are on one of those advanced planets on this side of the cosmos, and guess what? Simple Earth technology. Boom. That's what I wanted to find you. Alright, just in hooking kidnappers.
Shut up. This is Will, my other kidnapper.
Sergeant William Silvertongue.
Silvertongue? That's not a very trustworthy name.
It's just a name, sir. I mean, who would be ashamed to hide their own name?
No, don't even sir me. No, I'd like right now.
Yes?
You guessed it, I'd chat with the Prime Minister. Give us 5 minutes with him, and then you can show how trustworthy you really are.
He's in there.
You're not coming?
I've got to get back to the emergency services.
I'm busy.
So am I! We can all be busy together.
Who are you?
I'm the doctor. This is Grace. Hello, Grace.
Hi.
What do you want, Doctor Whoever?
What are you up to, Prime Minister?
What makes you think I'm up to anything?
Report illegal immigrants. The Empire needs you. You're at war, Prime Minister, and you're no longer in charge.
It's no secret, Doctor, if that's what you mean. The Ferris people are all too conscious of the power shift.
Yeah, they know about it. Are they happy with it? I mean, come on, let's get real. One of those advanced human colonies in this side of the galaxy is oppressed by a dictator. That's not going to go down well, is it?
We are happy, Doctor. Truly we are.
Is that Will speaking?
Don't even attempt to beguile me, Silvertongue. Your father was famous for that, you know.
I can't help my own bloodline. I hated my father for what he did.
Doesn't matter. In your genes.
Well, hang on. What's all this about? Doctor, Will's not done anything. He's actually really nice and kind and honest.
He's not honest.
Oh, how would you know that?
Well, the kidnap you did, innit?
Yeah, but so did you. And plus, Will was honest about it.
How can you be honest about kidnapping?
That's enough. Don't threaten my soldiers, Doctor. Silvertongue, close the communications channel and return to duty.
Sorry, sir. Yes, sir.
He's just a boy, Doctor. He's not responsible for his father's past.
Someone just please tell me what's going on.
Will's surname, Silvertongue, literally means tongue of silver. Because all his family ever did was lie, the whole lot of them. They come from a long line of imperialists where betrayal ran in their bloods. His father, Xavier Silvertongue, is responsible for all this mess.
There is no mess, Doctor.
Prime Minister! Parliament and democracy with it have been stripped of power. The Ferrers, one of the most advanced alien colonies, is nothing more than Nazi Germany.
Nazi what?
I understood that.
The point is, the other colonies won't be happy. Or, they're not, are they? Those attacks earlier today, they were terrorist attacks. Who'd have thought it? The Ferrer under attack, and you're losing.
What's your point, Doctor? What's in a war to us? Nothing!
How are you fighting these wars? Where are your soldiers? I mean, come on! A planet of a few billion Ferrers is nothing compared to billions of colonies with billions of planets. What are you up to, Prime Minister?
What are they?
Lo and behold, Doctor. My creation, the Ferramenta.
We name them the Ferramenta, from the old Earth Latin for Iron Man. They're just robots, Doctor.
Yeah, I can't remember the last time someone said that.
You're not cumulative, that's a word.
They are our dead soldiers. Recycled, reborn, remade into new fighting machines.
So where are they going then?
They've been sent off to build up defences on our other colonies, just in case.
Just in case of what?
War. Now if you don't mind, I must get back to business. Busy schedule ahead of us, you see.
They look so alive, don't they?
Well, they were real people once.
But they're dead now.
Let's pull that to the test, eh?
I'm so sorry.
So cold. So lonely. So lost!
We want to be free.
They're alive. Ferramenta, they're actually alive. And I think I just woke them up.
Doctor, there's been a bit of trouble with the Ferramenta.
Oh really? I didn't notice. They've gone wild, all of them.
That's because they're alive.
They can't be. They're already dead before they were turned into combat machines.
Their consciousnesses are still present. That makes them physically alive in my books.
In that case, we're going to have to go to the laboratory.
Oh, that sounds clever. What happens in there, then?
It's where all government testing is carried out. It's also the command centre for Ferramenta Engineering.
So where's this lab, then?
Follow the on-screen mapping system.
Do you not come in?
I've got a job to do.
Alright, Chris. You got the race pad off, I got it. Where the hell is she gone now? Hi! Where are you? No. Shh! Alright, don't panic. On second thoughts, I'll call you back.
Gals, they're all going crazy!
You mean the people or the robots?
1 minute they were fine and then whilst I was doing a bit of upgrading.
No. Do me a favour, do not say that word again. Thank you. Right, now can you tell me where the labs are?
Just come from there. It's the one room with Ferramenta. Just look at the storing chambers.
Storing chambers? Right, you need to head to the Alpha City Police Department and tell them to prepare for themselves.
Prepare for what?
There it is. Hello?
Doctor, Grace, the area was hit heavily by the explosion. Are you both okay?
Yes, I'm fine. Grace isn't here, she's gone shopping. I'll get back to work, Silvertongue. Look. Your father was the most reckless, the most inept man I've ever met. And trust me, I've met a few.
What happened?
Your father betrayed his own people. He betrayed you. He betrayed me. He betrayed everyone. Grace, are you still lost? 1 second. Grace, right, right, shh. Right, I can trace you in this little beeping thing. Look, there you are, just a little dot. How's it?
And it's going the same way again. The Prime Minister's following in his footsteps.
Ah, yes. Prime Minister.
There for a second.
We go after the Ferramenta. It's the dots you should be worried about.
What are you doing? This is a federal offence, Doctor. I can have you killed.
You lied to me, Prime Minister. The Ferramenta are alive, and you brought them back alive.
They are a cheap alternative to soldiers. Built to attack the Empire. Wars are expensive. We can't just keep paying soldiers to go and die.
Well then, don't go to war then.
Prime Minister, sir, backup has arrived.
2 seconds.
What's back up?
A freighter carrying 30,000 Ferramenta has just arrived.
How many? 30,000?
They have just returned from the victory at Tier 3695. My name is Conley. They are now in the hands of the new Ferra Empire.
I get it. You plan to fight fire with fire.
What if these Ferramenta rebel as well?
For the last time, the Ferramenta do not have minds of their own.
Ferrets are quite cocky. They think they're invincible.
Open it!
It's empty.
No, it's a trap.
And we won't stop there.
The Ferramenta have spread out across the stars. Many great empires will fall. Humans, Draconia, Galactico, Messalina.
Doctor, it's where? The big screen. Who's he?
He's our king. The Empire, but we're not gonna get booed off our homeland.
Just hold on a minute. No one's gonna force you off your homeland,
not even the Ferramenta.
Do you want to bet? Did you not get the hint the king was trying to get across?
Well, what do you mean?
One word. One word defines us all. One word only. Osterhagen.
No.
You've heard of it then, Doctor? Hello?
No, not how we're doing it yet. No!
The Osterhagen key. The planet is covered in nuclear devices, and just when the Ferramenta's about to taste defeat, they'll blow themselves up rather than lose.
That's just insane.
Tell me about it. I thought, oh, what's up to it on Earth? Obviously not. It's still been used all this time in the future.
What? You mean you had one all this time?
Will, don't do it.
I can't have those Ferramenta things spreading across the stars, killing everything. You sound too much like my father. It's about time somebody put it right.
Good luck.
Gonna be all right. It's all gonna be okay.
It's gone. The fairy world is gone. It's all my fault.
At least the rest of the universe is safe. They're all living out there in the light because people like you and Will saved them. You stopped the war.
Yeah, I'm good at that, aren't I?
To Will.
To Will. Now, for our next destination.
Our
Yes, our. Take me somewhere elegant, somewhere upper class, somewhere posh.
Posh? All right, gotcha. You seem to befriend your kidnappers a lot, don't you?
Kidnappers? You could get rid of me if you tried.